Alright guys, welcome back to Mr. Postframe. For those of you who don't know, my name is Paul, this is my wife Emily, and today's show is going to be a cost breakdown of our personal home, the Mad County build.
Yeah, this home is one that Paul built primarily himself, so the cost and the time lapse you're about to watch is going to be mainly materials. There is a few things that we did contract out, and we can note those, but those are going to be pretty obvious as you watch the time lapse. But for the most part, this is going to be all material cost. We started this build in 2019, and so please keep in mind that today's pricing on things is probably going to be different, but this is intended to give you an idea of what we spent building our personal home to the quality and level that it is.
And you'll find out at the end there's a reason that we self-built this, because we couldn't afford to pay somebody else to build it. That's what our channel is all about, is to help you reach your dreams, self-building. And before we jump in, don't forget, for you guys that want to self-build your own home, we have a Patreon group where we talk about different building topics every month. We do a live, you get to ask questions, you get to be part of a community of other self-builders, so that's a nice resource. And if you want to design your own post-frame home or building, we can help you with that. Email us, design@mrpostframe.com, and we can get you going on that. But let's go ahead and jump in to this time-lapse cost breakdown. And this is the third and final one. We've done two prior to this, but this will be the final one, and it kind of lumps everything together. So let's go ahead and get going.
That's where we're at.
Breakdown. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below and we'll do our best to answer them for you.
And guys, our channel is about helping you reach your dream. So we cover all the different phases of building in our YouTube videos. So don't be afraid to check out all our build series. If there's anything you want to see specific, let us know. We'll try to incorporate that into the builds that we're doing right now. But as always, we appreciate you watching. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and we will catch you on the next video.
All right, good.